And now, Fight Club, it is time for our main event of the evening! It's going to be a three-round battle. These are two of the best battlers we have in all of Comedy Fight Club. It's going to be four jokes in each round. We'll go to our judges for feedback in between the rounds, but we're going to pick a winner overall after all three. So Fight Club, this is our headlining battle. I need everything you have. What do you say? Are you ready for your main event? Introducing first, it is his second fight of the night, which is something that can only be said the last time he had sex twice in one night, Patrick Haggerty! What's up, Patrick? How you feeling?
I'm feeling pretty good. I'm looking forward to remaining undefeated.
Patrick Haggerty, man who has never lost a Comedy Fight Club. We are going to meet your opponent now. He looks like if a racist YouTube comment were a person. Nick Carra! What's up, Nick? Looking to end the undefeated streak of Patrick Haggerty.
Oh, yeah.
How you feeling?
I'm feeling good. That was a good joke. It was like, they, you can't trust them.
You ready for this fight, Nick?
Yeah, I wrote stuff.
Okay. He wrote stuff. He wrote stuff. He wrote stuff.
He wrote stuff.
He wrote stuff.
Four jokes, tip for tat, starting in round one. Patrick, Nick, which of you two wants to go first?
I'll go.
Nick's gonna go first. Pat's going second. Fight Club, what do you say? Are you ready for this main event?
Yeah!
Four jokes, starting with Nick. Round one starts now.
Guys, what's going on? I noticed you guys are saying a lot of nasty things about each other at this show, and I don't like. I'm gonna start off with a compliment, something I like.
Yeah.
There's something I like about Pat. Pat likes to start fist fights in lesbian biker bars, and then call it the running of the bulls. Nick Carra, more like sick faggot.
Holy shit.
How does he do it?
I'm having second thoughts about this. All right. Pat once dated a Filipino woman, but let's call it what it is, a Chinese boy. Now, some of you may already know this, but Nick Carra is a convicted child rapist.
Allegedly.
I'm actually surprised they let him in here, seeing as many of the patrons are parents. Hey, Nick, weren't you supposed to let everyone know you're a sex offender, you pervert freak?
Pervert freak.
Pervert freak.
Pervert freak.
Pervert freak.
Give it up for the Grand Wizard of the Gay, Gay, Gay. Nick Carra is from Florida, home of the Florida Gators. That's fitting, because Nick is gay and has a tore-up asshole from getting fucked in the butt by gay dudes.
Holy shit.
Last joke.
Some of you guys may know Pat is a huge baseball fan. His only gripe with the game is that he wishes Jackie Robinson stayed in his lane. Nick Carra's initials are NC, just like NC-17, which is the most extreme rating you can give a movie. Another extreme thing about Nick is the extremely high amount of dicks he had in his mouth earlier today.
Finish him!
Fight Club. Give it up for round one of this main event. We'll go to our judges, John Kurshner. How do you feel about this round?
The gay got me. I think this first round, I did a tally because they're both friends. Well, Nick's, I'm close to Nick, but I did a tally. Nick wins this round according to the tally. I went joke for joke. And I did it fairly, and I did it. I had a process. Lose round two. All right.
Mark Henely.
I didn't do a tally. I'm not doing anything official. I'm just going by vibes. We're not voting yet. Guys, give it up for them. They're doing a great job. They're crushing it. Their jokes don't make sense, but in a good way, you know? The joke doesn't have to make sense. As long as it feels mean, it could conceivably hurt someone's feelings. Guys, they're doing a great job, and I'm ready to see round two.
All right, Damian Rucci, how you feeling after round one?
I fucking love this one. You had me from the running of the bulls joke. That shit was funny as shit. Like, gay, so I gotta give it over to Nick.
Gay. Very poetic. Yes. Bobby Sheehan.
Yeah, I believe the Ramones had that song, "The Gay Took My Baby Away." Which is what Joe Biden is trying to do to our schools. Whatever that means. Gay, I really, that's like, they lynch you if you wear white after Labor Day. That's kind of cool. I like that Pat is a lunatic and also Nick is a lunatic. It makes for a very fun battle. I'm looking forward to the second round.
All right, Lauren Leroux, how are you feeling after round one?
Feel good. It's interesting. Pat, I feel your confidence, brother. Nick, you kind of came out here like Pat's before picture, but that's all right. I feel like if we maybe omit the initials for the next round, that would be great, but I'm not. Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, it's fine. In that case, go off, Kings.
All right, we are going to move on to round two of this main event. I wonder if they're going to call each other gay in this one. It is four jokes straight through in round two. We started with Nick in round one. We're going to start with Patrick now. So, Fight Club, what do you say? Are you ready for round two of this main event? Four jokes starting with Patrick. Round two starts now.
Now, as you guys know, tomorrow's the Super Bowl.
Yeah.
Whoa, Eagles versus the Chiefs, which is fitting because Nick Carra is the chief cause of having AIDS.
AIDS.
Well, folks, Valentine's Day is just days away. And Nick Carra is celebrating like he always does. By being an enormous retard. It's also Black History Month, which is fitting because Nick Carra has been tried and convicted of three separate hate crimes. Did you guys know that? And
one more.
Nick Carra likes to strangle himself while he jerks off. Wow, Nick, why don't you quit being such a pervert for one fucking second?
Nick Carra.
I'm not very impressed with the way Pat does roast battles. So here's my impression of Pat doing roast battles.
Pat's initials are PH, which is a really cool way to spell faggot. Pat's body type is silly dyke, and his blood type is a retard. Well, folks, it's Black History Month. In December, Pat likes to wear a pointy elf hat.
But in February, he likes to paint it white.
One more.
Me and Pat are actually Eskimo brothers, believe it or not.
Oh.
Yeah, his mom's a sweet lady.
Fight Club, give it up for round two of this main event. We'll go to our judges. Lauren Leroux, how are you feeling after round two?
Oh, man, Pat's sweating. I can see Pat sweating. Nick, you came in real hot with this one. I really like it. I feel like it's neck and neck now. Anything could happen.
All right, let's Bobby Sheehan, how are you feeling after round two?
Patrick Haggerty's initials are PH, which is fitting because he's pretty hilarious.
And Nick Carra's initials are NC, which makes sense because when it comes to good joke writing, no one comes close.
That was nice. That was nice. That was nice. That was
nice. Damian Rucci, your initials are DR, so diagnose this round for us.
I thought it was really good, back and back, the tit for tat. It was funny as shit. The fucking impression, spot on. I really enjoyed it. I'm ready for the next one.
All right, Mark Henely.
So it was interesting. So Pat's style of roast battling is clearly very controversial. In that, not in the sense that people necessarily get mad at what he says, but whether or not it is a good or bad style of roasting to do. It seemed like you guys started to get a little bit tired of it, but then, almost confirming how good Pat's style is, Nick just did his style and we're all like, we love it again. Pat is somehow so good that he can somehow also make Nick's round also good. So I think that's how I see this happening. I'm excited to see how it goes there. I'm excited to see what happens round three.
All right, John Kurshner, what's the tally look like after round two?
Oh, the tally's getting even. It's getting even, Steven, just like our friendships. I look at you both as equals, but Pat still books me more. So we got to get on that, Nick. I'm going to do the rest of this commentary in Matt's voice. Pat, you should have focused on Nick's dad, who's not dead, but he's been dead to him his whole life. Nick's dad, don't talk to him. All right, I came in for round three. I just can't wait.
John is judging now like your mom who's drunk at Chili's.
Well, I started drinking.
He never sent one check.
Fight Club, we are going to move on to round three of this main event. Fight Club, what do you say? Are you ready for the final round of this fight? Four jokes starting with Nick Carra. Round three starts now.
Believe it or not, Pat's dad actually has a full head of hair. Seriously, no. I can only assume that his mom is a bald piece of shit. Carra rhymes with Dara, which is a coincidence because, hey, Nick, I dare you to stop being such a faggot.
That's what the Dara program is about.
Pat's face looks so much older than the body. Pat's face looks so much older. When I first met him, I thought he was just a Sandy Hook kid. Nick rhymes with dick. Hey, Nick Carra, I dare you to stop sucking so much dick. Pat knows a lot about stats and dates. Oh, sorry, no. Pat knows a lot about statutory rape. Nick Carra's initials backwards are CN. Just like Cartoon Network, which is fitting because Nick likes to lure children into his home using Cartoon Network, where he then proceeds to drug them and sell them on the black market.
Killing spree.
That looks like the scout leader that teaches scouts how to tie knots around his dick.
Last joke.
Nick Carra, you gay, retarded, AIDS-ridden sex offender. I hate you more than words can say. I wish I could wipe my memory of ever having known you so I could finally sleep soundly for once. The end. You're fired.
Fight Club. Give it up for Nick and Patrick! All right, whichever way this goes, I think Pat's gonna blame voter fraud for him losing. We'll go to our judges, starting with you guys. Fight Club, do you think the winner of this fight overall after all three rounds is Patrick Haggerty? The guy,
change it.
The guy in the front row who can't talk voted for you. So, for those of you watching, that's one vote you're not hearing. Or is the winner of this fight Nick Carra? Bad vote goes to Nick Carra. For those of you watching, one less vote than you're hearing. We'll go to our judges. John Kurshner, we'll start with you. Who do you think won this fight?
I'm going to give this fight, according to my tallies, I'm going according to my tallies, and this fight goes to Nick Carra. It's the only thing that Nick Carra can do three rounds in, so you got to give it to him.
Another vote for Nick Carra. Right. Big Dog, who do you think won this main event?
This one's great. It's tough because the hardest I laughed at was the dated Trump impression that no one else liked. That really got me. Also, anyone that's booing Pat, he loves that. Your boos only make him more powerful. But honestly, this is Nick's very first main event. I think he did a great job, and I got to give it to him. Nick, congratulations. You get my vote.
Another vote for Nick Carra. Damian Rucci.
I gotta give it to Nick Carra, man. Hit it hard. Fucking smart jokes. I was laughing my ass off.
Thank you for your vote.
Yeah.
Bobby Sheehan.
I like that Pat did the Trump impression at the end because just like Trump, you guys were afraid to admit that you actually thought he won. It was cool. And Nick, you did incredible. I know it's just because you got to do it to get your kids back. So I thought you both did great. But honestly, Pat was hanging out with me before the show, and we drove here together. And Nick, suspiciously absent from the car ride over here. I'm kidding. I'm voting for Nick. Good job, guys.
Another vote for Nick Carra. He's got it wrapped up. But Lauren Leroux, who do you think won and why was it Nick?
I really wish I could give it to both of you because maybe if I did, you'd find jobs afterwards. But no, I think Pat, you really had me. You're fired at the end. Really got me, and I wish I could give it to you off that. But Bobby told me I can't, so it's going to Nick. There you go.
Another vote for Nick Carra. Fight Club, give it up for the winner of this main event, Nick Carra. And give it up for the still undefeated Patrick Haggerty! Yeah. 69-0, right, Patrick?
Yeah, 420 winning percentage. I've won 9 out of every 11 fights.